innuendos, it's exactly what you think. Believe me when I tell you that he loves the color pink.
Oh.
Hi, ladies and gentlemen, I am in Blackpool today, and why am I in Blackpool, I hear you ask?
Why?
I am in Blackpool because for the first time ever, someone's going to be allowed to touch my face, allowed to paint my face, and that person is... Hi, you alright? Gonna put a button on me in the back. So what's the look? This is Demigod, by the way, ladies and gentlemen.
Hi, everyone, you alright? Thank you. Accolades.
Also known as Danny Ellis.
So we're going to go with Hollywood glam. It's going to be fishy. It's going to very much be kind of the, you know, the kind of Rue Girl look.
Pretty,
yes. Yeah, Hollywood pinner. That's what we're going
Amazing.
With.
Amazing.
Let's do it.
Here we are, step one, tell me what's going on.
There's three steps in general. First step is to moisturise.
I never moisturise.
Okay, you have to moisturise, it's the most important.
All that I use is a primer and that's it.
No, you should use like at least a smidge of moisturiser, like a pea, just to loosen up the face, loosen up all the muscles.
Oh my god, someone's allowed to stitch my face! Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get my tits out as well. Ah! Oh god.
So, straightforward. Just T-zone.
Oh, that smells gorgeous.
My razor, I just get the tiny top of your chin.
Excuse me?
Mm-hmm.
I thought I did a good shave.
No.
Maybe it's because I'm that butch. It comes through a lot. It's like, ow. Okay.
Shit.
Ow.
From there, great. Perfect. Up close.
I'm a beast.
Because I'm it.
And what's this? I thought that was lubrication.
This is banana primer.
Banana?
Mm-hmm.
So like cucumber, banana.
Mm-hmm. It's like the full-on.
Oh my lord, this one smells divine. More products on my face.
This is acetone, and the reason you use this underneath... Underneath your eyebrow, you have a lot of oils. So...
Oh my god, what absolutely are you doing to me?
So this, you brush through the hairs of the eyebrow. And the thing is, when the glue goes on top of this, because it's so dry and it's got rid of all the essential oils underneath, it just helps it stick directly to the skin. Especially if you're going to do shows like you do.
This is insane. So my makeup, my makeup now may turn into more than half an hour.
Yeah, how long you got?
Oh, I'm pretty sick.
This is honestly like the
See,
101 to doing your eyebrows.
Rory uses that, but I tend to do melt, get a lighter with my plastic, then put wig glue over the top of it.
Okay, that's a process. So, what you want to do is go against the grain.
And how does this deal with sweat?
Perfectly.
Good.
Because a lot of people just aren't educated as to how to glue down an eyebrow properly. That's the only thing, so I mean... And then hair dryer. So, like, I personally will do like three, and then it's down for the whole night. Doesn't come up, and the smoother it is to the skin, obviously, the better, because you're not going to see any of that once you put your foundation on. Crack in. So that's eyebrow.
Oh, I'm done.
One.
That's what pound is that?
This is lace from Revolution.
Oh, so I'm a Leichner queen. One eyebrow
done,
plastered
literally dusted
to my face. Oh, that's smooth as my arse.
Push it off a bit.
Who says you can't teach a old dog new tricks? So eyebrows are now done.
Eyebrows are plastered to said fod. And then we're going to go over with some
with
paint stick.
Good old trusty Kryolan
paint stick.
Oh, I call it a paint stick.
Yeah. Now, the thing is with your drawn down eyebrows, you do not want to go in heavy with this. So I always take it preferably on the beauty blender itself rather than...
Because if you don't have a beauty blender, you're not doing
drag. Now, to be kind of rough with this, you want to make sure it's right in there, because you're going to be changing the colour tone of the hair.
Oh yeah, it's kind of... nice.
She ain't got no eyebrows. She's got no eyebrows.
OMG, they're gone.
She's a woman.
They're gone. Margaret, they're gone.
Right, should I just for a second? I'm just going to go underneath.
Oh, be careful with that sty. What is this? It's very light.
This is a 4W, but we're going to go over with cream foundation anyway in a minute.
I see.
But it'll all work. It'll blend in quite well, I think.
It's fine. We're in Blackpool. They don't get sun.
Brows. Gone. What brows? What brows? I don't know. What brows? Okay, so...
hey, my nose is bigger than my head. Hello.
We're going to get rid of all of this. We're going to do a face tune with makeup.
Yeah. Oh, I love face tune. Harriet Thorpe, who did Drag Idol, and Tommy, face tune was the devil, and I should use this one, so I downloaded it. Change your hair colour, everything. Lovely.
Rude. I'm spending fortunes on wigs. Revolution Pro. I fucking swear by this shit now. This is full coverage camouflage foundation.
And how much is this compared to a...
So this is £7 compared to the £25 Kryolan 2D paint stick.
Where? The paint stick's only like 14.
Oh, maybe I've been getting them from somebody ripping me off.
Yeah.
Oh no, wait. I've been in Spain. You have to get them sent over, and also it's a lot of them.
But you're not doing the full face until you've done
Once I've done the eyebrows and everything, it's all tied in, then I go down and do the rest of the face.
Someone just messaged me on Facebook, I think that was Miss Rory.
Hello, Rory. Gonna go in now with Clown White.
I used to be able to move my tits, you know.
Yeah. I can move mine off the floor.
And the sound of that.
And then you see that creates the illusion of, you know.
Me being a woman.
A woman.
So you're not gonna see why you're doing your eyebrows because you're anal.
I'm so anal with eyebrows, but I like them to be twins, not sisters.
I do that, you know, if you just tap little dots.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yes, and I also like to follow the natural bridge of somebody's eyebrow.
So mine usually follow the yellow brick road and go wherever they want to. But you might be getting confused because my face is probably a little bit lopsided.
I've got the same problem though.
Yeah.
Nobody's face is symmetrical. Sorry, hands down.
Tension. I would say I would never have gone that low.
Because the thing is with you as well, you put on really long eyelashes, which would actually cover most of that. Whereas with me, I want to make you look like a 1950s pinup. Do you know what I mean?
Like a female goddess.
Mm-hmm. Thoughts?
Pretty similar to my boy eyebrows.
Yeah, I think they are, actually, to be honest, which is ironic because we've just lately taken them off.
So. Yeah. So what was the point?
Beautiful.
Good old trusted white of the clown.
Yeah.
So I tend to just use white Stargazer powder as well.
Oh, you can do underneath, yeah.
Just gets a bit more subtle.
Yeah,
and everything about me is quite subtle.
It is, you are subtle queen. Then we're going to go in just in the middle here.
I only learned what NUA meant the other week.
What, makeup artist?
Yeah.
Shut up.
I thought it was like, do you know, like a missing in action thing?
I'd say DOI.
I just stick to my dancing.
Which you do very well.
I know.
Tiny little bit more.
More?
The colour brown.
Broom.
Because why not?
Never looked so special in my life.
Right. So far, brows are done.
So far,
we're gonna have a little break. It won't come together until later on. We're going for a cigarette. See you in a minge.
Foundation time.
Foundation time, and this is the most important
Before you start, question. Yeah. Do you agree with, or do you know the whole, let's paint your orange over your beard?
Not for this, because I mean, realistically...
Because I'm quite feminine anyway, aren't I?
You are a natural flower.
You heard it here first.
A natural flower. No, I don't, not for a like photo shoot slash makeup tutorial, but I mean, if you were going to do all night and your beard was going to come through, then yeah, I guess so. So.
Fuck, it's cold. Oh, you bastard.
So we're going to work this in under the eye. So if you just ever so slightly keep them closed. Wash your beauty blenders.
How do you wash your eye? Just put loads of ferric on mine and rinse under the tap.
If you get like a mixture. Sorry. If you want to clean a beauty blender the best way that you know how to, if you get some cooking oil, make sure it's sunflower oil, and mix that with hand fairy liquid into like a glass, and then dunk your beauty blender in, and then just wash it normally, it gets rid of all the grease. I leave the middle bit here, because a lot of people put the foundation on here quite early on, and it's the bit of your body that sweats the most. This is the clown white that we used before.
For the what, the nose?
Mm-hmm. If you have any defects, or you, like something's off center, or you want to correct it, the best thing I can just advise you to do is what I do, is just go from wherever you want it and draw it on, and then you can pat around it. And then into the nose with that, just to blend it into the foundation.
Oh, stunning!
Done.
I'm ready for the club. I'll go to McDonald's in it like this.
Yeah, absolutely.
Can I have three little cheeseburgers for
five fries?
Yeah.
Now with your brown, you just want to pat it in, because I'm not offended by, but I don't really like a really harsh.
Shit nose.
Yeah, like, you know, like some of them do it, like Raven, and it's like, I like to kind of have it slightly more blended than that. So we'll pop around here.
No offence, Raven, you're a lovely queen, but she's,
oh, no,
like,
she's absolutely...
She doesn't like your nose.
Yeah.
Still on the nose.
Yeah. And take a tiny drop of the darkest of the dark of the dark. The poop.
Oh God, where are you putting the poop? She's got your poopy finger!
This goes under here. And you blend this in a smidge.
Did you find any treats up there? I said, now I'm going to have to go to the camera and show everyone what's up my nose. Okay.
It'll be blended out with powders and stuff as well, but what it just does is lifts up that bottom bit so it's not so heavily drawn down. Okay, let's work out some highlight then, shall we? Now we start off just in the corner of the eye. You don't want to go too far into the nose for it, because you've just spent ages contouring the fuck out of that. So. And the mistake a lot of people make as well is using quite a lot underneath the eye, and it looks too heavy.
What colour is this again?
This is clown white, but because your foundation's quite light. The difference?
Cute.
Now, I like to go in then with my brown and organise where we're going to put your contour. Stick version of the camouflage foundation. It's in better days, but it works just
It's a pink colour again.
It's really fucking dark, really dark. So, what I tend to do is get a tiny bit on the back of my hand to start with.
Oh, she is dark.
She's really dark. But then what you do is, instead of just going in with the pan stick, work out exactly where you want your contour to be.
I've got quite a stunning cheekbone as it is anyway.
Yeah, you actually probably don't need to do as much as like the normal.
Because I'm naturally blessed.
The thing for me is always like blending. If you're gonna do it, like spend the time on it and make it look. And then if you turn that way, you can kind of see the difference, because it blends from dark into light.
Yeah, can you see that? Can you see it?
Can you?
Tell me, can you see it?
Tell me, you feel it? Okay, see the difference?
Can you see it? Oh, yeah.
To the other side, nothing.
That's like, yeah, a bit mask for mask.
Mm-hmm.
That is mask for mask.
Because what we're also going to do as well, you can see on the screen if you turn that way, I take off all of that.
See, I used to.
Okay, well, I'll show you a trick in a minute. Blend it in to the bottom of your neck. You don't go right into the skin straight away. I'm actually going to take that.
Oh, she's going full out. I've never been so quiet in my life when you've been doing...
I know, you're doing really well actually, I'm quite proud of you.
Because usually I'm a gobby fuck.
You put your head down, you're not actually going to see...
Yes, I stopped doing it because when I was on the bar and people was below, mm-hmm. I was like, do they think I've got a beard?
No, not at all. Okay, so we're going to quickly move on before everything starts to get a bit tired. You want to do a blob in the corner of each here. A little bit across the forehead. This is going to go in your hair though, obviously slightly. And then a line down the side.
Usually I just do like a moon shape.
If you do that, you are adding far too much product. So if you tap on just like a tiny amount, the difference is quite paramount, so...
Worse than
I actually couldn't, no, and I very rarely do, to be honest. Unless I'm already out working and I've finished work and stay for a drink. That's about the only thing I do.
See me, because I've got my own little dressing room, I just get it off, go home.
Yeah, I'm with you. Right, should we just finish this face then?
Let's finish this foundation session.
Just need to do above the lip.
Yes.
Amazing. I don't do anything with this apart from... the powders afterwards now, so I don't like fuck around with it. So, okay, and that's pretty much
the foundation.
The foundation of the foundation.
A demigod, right here on my face.
You've seen it live, people.
35,000 products is here.
Right, we're gonna beat the fuck out of your face now.
You know. Can I use your towel over my really nice, expensive jeans? Thank you very much.
Of course you can. A skanky towel.
If you've ever been hit by demigod, please call the number below.
I'm just going to get rid of this off your eyebrows because I like the colour.
A blue.
Yeah, I mean, I'm going to fill them in anyway. This is like a dark bronzing contour powder, if you will. This is by
Sleek.
It's
like a little mini palette.
Mini palette. Now, I dab that twice, you get the excess off. Then with very little on the brush, you turn that way, we go in underneath and make sure.
Oh, under.
Because you don't want too much at the beginning because you want it to blend into dark coming up into this corner. So the idea is that you start up light.
So basically you're gonna let us see on my head kind of.
Kinda, yeah. That's you've what it just kind got of like this kind of hooked way, I suppose, if you will. But this part here should never be dark, and a lot of people make that mistake.
Me included.
Then you can go in quite dark with under here.
A gorgeous jawline.
Gorgeous, manly, gorgeous, manly. So then towards the side, you've got no. It looks really super dark now, but when the lights hit you, you're not going to see any of that.
Also, I've got eyes on as well. Mm-hmm.
So with what's left that you've just used underneath the chin, then you can go in.
Oh, that is just trying to shape my face, darling. Mm-hmm. Isn't it, darling?
And then we're going to go in with the tiny bit that's left here.
Yeah.
Just for now. And we're just going to start working this into the side of the nose. Okay, right. So that is the contour.
Basic. That's my favourite colour out of my Be Perfect Cosmetics palette. Basic.
Shoot face.
Yeah.
Shameless plug.
Basic. Shape
up the bridge.
This is highlighter.
Yeah, I'm going to take this here and just go
Oh, honey bunny.
We are going to do under the nose. Powder.
Oh, I know what you're going to do.
Like this. Do that
in the river.
In the river.
In the valley, even.
In the valley. You take this and you loop it in. as such. Looks awful now because we haven't drawn the lips on.
A highlight.
Highlight?
Yeah, I do that. Oh yeah,
and then
I'm an MUA. I do that. I don't do it all the time. I do it when I can be arsed.
When you can be bothered.
Because when you're a busy showgirl, then you...
Right, we're going to darken up this crease here into the eye. Just a tad. And just finish the eyebrows off.
Oh, eyebrows.
Well, we're just going
to... Just going to look gorgeous.
We're just going to deepen the old brow. Now, I'm sorry, this is so gross, but I do it. Just lick it. There we go. Because what you do is you're going to take... Where your eyebrow is here, you're going to draw a line, like so.
I've got some nice filtered water in for that. That's a bottle of Evian.
So what's your thoughts on the RuPaul's Drag Race UK? Would you ever go for it?
No.
No. I didn't think you would, actually.
No. And I've spoke with the Rory about this, mm-hmm. and basically, in my eyes, there's... It's true, there's like two big drag venues in the UK. Mm-hmm. You've got Funny Girls here in Blackpool, and you've got Boulevard in Newcastle. I've got the job I want.
Mm-hmm. So you're not trying, you don't want to like stop doing that.
No, and that occupies all my time, mm-hmm. all my efforts. Mm-hmm. And I think, I don't want to be a touring queen again. Mm-hmm. I don't want to be jumping from city to city, living out of a suitcase.
Mm, yeah.
34 soon, just want to settle down.
Right, trick with blush. Do not put too much on. You want to put on a tiny bit here, there, and you want to fluff it out. You put too much on, you
fluff
can't
it like a stripper's
take
penis.
It off once it's on.
So I put blush like just before I do my lips, once my lashes are on, after I do it last.
Well, I do it now. The reason why is in a minute I'm going to spray your whole face. Do blush on the chin.
Nice little warm chin.
You want to do a tiny little bit towards the end of the nose, and you want to do some on the forehead. There's been like loads of kickoffs on Facebook in the minute for like...
Oh, I'm bored of all
of it. So bored of it all. I literally just hit a block.
The Facebook dramas and people having a go at each other.
And also like our community as well, like we are so unaccepting for such a wanting to be accepted.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
But there's lots of things I'd love to say about the topic, but I'm not, because I don't want to come across as
I get it.
As a C-U-N-T.
Yeah.
But I do think quite a lot of it is an attention-seeking thing.
Oh my God, so bad, so bad.
And that's the full stop on that conversation.
That's the tea, bitches.
Yeah.
That's the tea. We're going to move on. Right, we're going to spray your whole face.
Oh!
Swear by. Only use Urban Decay All Nighter or Max Fix Plus, but this is
something
better. Ready? Don't wrinkle. No wrinkles.
It's cold!
Oh shit.
Oh, you.
Drag is cold.
I'm actually quite warm. I'm quite a warm person.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's like I'm a clown. Next up out. Mm-hmm. Is she ready? Is she ready, though?
No, but I'll give you a fan trick. You ready?
Go on.
Very good.
Oh, Senorita. Abuse. Abuse of the MUA. Let's get this out. This is Blood Sugar by Jeffree Star. It is my holy fucking grail. I've got like so many palettes and this one is just...
Show me. Oh, I can see the camera.
Yes, this is intravenous. We're going to work with intravenous.
This one, just for the people who need glasses, we're coming in close.
Mm-hmm.
Going in your penis.
With intravenous. But I start differently to most people. I start off in the inside corner and work my way out.
So this is the inside corner.
This inside corner.
I do that as well.
Do you?
Yeah. So you're not that special.
So I keep it there, and then what you do is you take your fluffy brush and blend that just down slightly so that the colour starts to fade. Like so.
Okay, yeah, that's basically what I do.
Livid.
Practically what I do, but I think the difference, which is better, you've probably got a better blending brush, and the eyebrows sticking down.
Yeah, because there's no, you don't realise the difference between the two.
The skin and the fur.
Yeah, yeah.
Well.
But I mean, it's just, again, it's...
I'd have to get myself a prick.
I just always think with eyes, like, nobody not nobody, but like a margin of queens just do not blend shit. So no, you've got that like horrible, like just one line of colour. And I just think it's like.
Hi, Boris.
Oh, she's not.
I'm a puppet.
Going with black, just to deepen this
phonetic sound. Use black?
I've decided to do it on you.
Okay.
I'm going to smoke it out a little bit.
She's a liar. I don't really use black.
Happy enough so far? Clack.
Clack it. Clack it. Clack the face. Clack the tape.
Clack the mug. Good thing is it's a shoe clock. Sprinkles. You good? Give it a minute. Just relax.
Oh, you're not done yet? Oh, that's pretty.
Yeah, so we're just gonna...
I really want to pick my nose.
Do you want a thing?
Can I use a camera?
Yes, of course you can, yeah.
Can I show the audience the babies?
Yeah. Oh, that is so good. I'm just going to come and stand right here so you don't see the aftermath of the disgustingness that's happening right behind me.
Wow. It's very similar to what my mate is, but it's a lot more executed, a lot more better. Hi, can you see me? I'll be on the street corner in half an hour.
I'd take a while though, especially.
You're now in June 2021.
The rise, still here. The rise of the robots. Right, should we cut this bitch?
Yes. Oh, I've got a few bitches in my past. Mm-hmm.
She says without any irony. Okay.
So as you can see what she's done there, ladies and gentlemen, she's just cut that crease.
Gently cut the crease. Gently.
Tell you what, you'll be screwed on Glow Up, because you'll have
like
two and a half hours to do a whole face, but some of them have got like...
But on me, I'm completely fine. Like, it's just
but don't they give you models?
Right, now I'm fine.
Yep.
Okay, that's one done.
That's one done. We're going to fast forward the second one because I'll be 73 by the time it's done.
Sit down, you bitch.
Oh, stunning. Press powder. So I'm gagging for a fucking cigarette.
Well, once this is done, we brushed all that off. I'm going to spray your face. And then when we come back, we can do eyeliner, lashes, lips. And that's pretty much
it. Then it's time to put on
the weave. The weave of all weaves.
On with a brush, or
this is with a brush.
So this, ladies and gentlemen, this is the press powder with a brush.
This is the matte press powder, and I literally swear by it because the payoff is huge. Okay, what we're gonna do just ever so quickly is blend in now those two colours. The same brown I showed you before. So we're gonna make sure that there's no harsh lines.
Oh, girl. Oh, you can really see the difference, can't you?
Mm-hmm.
And you talked about hard line, so that's got the hard line.
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
Oh, I love myself so much.
Like I said, it never comes together anyway, doesn't it? And so, like, yeah. It's always just a bit, like, alien-esque.
It's like doing poses, so you can't really see my face for the...
Highlight this here.
Yeah,
nice.
A little smudge.
Because this will be like your under highlights, and then when you put your
over highlight.
Yeah, it makes it.
So... That's quite a dense brush.
It is, only for this. I really like a dense brush because I like to really get that highlight right in this hair. Yeah, just highlight. This is a different one that I use just for like my before. So I've got like first spritz, I've got my middle spritz, and I've got my after spritz. So this is what this is. So we're gonna just tiny that up.
You use a thick pencil as well.
A little bit.
I use a thick pencil. I hate the thin ones.
I got some because you just don't get the right payoff.
Right. I don't even do this.
The reason you do this is because it lifts up these eyelashes when you put your own on. You do...
My mascara.
Yeah.
Up close and personal with all you viewers.
Congrats. I'm just going to hang out here in the background. Not judging. I love the eyeliners a bit better, literally. Just do not breathe.
But oh wow, she's just done me some liquid liner on my what I like to call lid.
Lid. Shall we? Let's map out what we're gonna do these lips then.
Map me.
Map you. Right. Okay. So.
So what's this pencil called?
Right. These are NYX Cosmetics. Right. Listen. I have an issue with. I spend a fortune on
makeup.
Be aware, I spend a fortune on MAC normally. This is MAC. This is their version of the same fucking thing, which is called Liquid Suede in different colours.
Probably made by the same people.
I actually think it is. Apart from this is a bit more wet, and right. This is dry. But I quite like this because...
See, when I'm on stage, I prefer to be dry because otherwise it gets underneath my nose.
Yeah, it gets everywhere. And because I'm a singer as well, I've normally got a microphone, so I'm going to it's pretty bad work. However, this...
Not a dick in the mouth.
Straight down.
This is as far as we are taking you on this journey. Now we're going to cut, and the next time you'll see me,
she'll be a woman.
The finished look in my lovely Wigs by Vanity with the topper styled by my beautiful friend Katie K. Massive thank you to the one, the only, Jamie God, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Bravo. So if you want Demi to paint your face.
Your face.
I don't know what I'm feeling with this wig, darling. Anyway, if you want Demi to paint your face, get in contact with her on all her social media, which is...
The Demigod, double D, wah wah.
Two D's, Daddy D.
Demigod, double D's. Yeah.
Boom! So anyway, massive thank you to her. She's going to list all the products she has used, and there's been a lot.
There's been a lot.
But pick one of your favourite products on my face right now.
Jeffree Star Highlighter. Boom! That's my favourite product.
Which one is it? The one on top or below?
It's the one on the eyes. It's on the cheekbone.
Yeah. It's stunning. So stunning. Anyway, a goodbye from me.
Goodbye from me.
Love you lots.
Bye for now.
Mwah.
Hi guys, it's Danny D. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please make sure you hit the subscribe button, which is just below, and follow me on all social media. It's Danny D on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. And I shall see you in the next video. Bye.